missus brought me a paperback down Shepherd Mallet Way. I had a look inside her bag. It were 50 shades of grey. Well, I just left her to it, and 10 o'clock I went to bed. An hour later she appeared. The sight filled me with dread. In her left, she held a rope. In her right, a whip. She threw them both upon the floor and then began to strip. Well, 50 years or so ago, I might have had a peek. But Mabel hasn't weathered well. She's 84 next week. Watching Mabel bump and grind could not have been more grimmer. Then things went bad, from bad to worse. She toppled off her zimmer. She picked herself up quickly off the floor a couple of minutes later, put her teeth back in and said, "I'm a denominator." Well, if you knew our Mabel, you'd see why I spluttered. I'd just spent too much in traction for the last complaint I'd uttered. She stood there, nude and naked, bent forward just a bit. I went to hold her, sensual-like, and stood on her left hip. Mabel screamed, her teeth shot out. "My God, what had I done?" She moaned and rolled and shouted out, "Step on the other one!" Well, readers, I can tell no more of what occurred that day. Suffice to say, my jet black hair turned 50 shades of grey.